Yeah, there was need water. Water means.
Ek het op 'n call my life vest het afgekom vir my af en ek langs my gevloot. Want ek wil weer terugkry en ek kry net dat ek kan asem kry. Ek voel ek maar gaan dit nie maak en ek skop en jy half. En niks gebeur nie en ek het afgegaan.
Het jy dalk met daai 2.5 ure wat ons nou daar binne in daai ding is nie? Ja, jy wil net slaap want jy wil net nou want jy kry nie asem nie. Dan as geen suurstof het niks nie. Jy wag net. Jy wil net eindelijk aan die slaap raak sodat sy oop gaan is dit nie so scary. Jy lê en ek het 'n ou tannie net vasgehou. Ek die ou tannie daar so gelê op 'n
We had a disaster exercise on at the Civic Center. It was a massive in preparation for an event like this.
Yeah.
And 10 minutes after the event finished, the call came through. And that must have been about 23:45. 10 minutes after that.
You see the water coming from there, the boat's filling up. And then when it comes to you, then you just you breathe, and then you go down, and then you go up for air, and you just go down until we move into the sky. And I'm claustrophobic. Can you imagine me in a sky then?
We eventually found the entrance to the cabin.
Okay.
Why was it difficult?
It's a small hole. It was like one door or something. I can't think of it. It could even have been a window that we went through. I don't know. And that was quite small. When we went through there, and then I was in darkness.
Daar was nie regtig lig nie, dit was pik donker. Daar was net 'n gaatjie waar jy kan hardly gaan sien. Do you know what
it is? Storied for bottoms.
Yeah. So the water wasn't really in there. And as the boat moves, because it's more hollow, the water goes in and it comes out.
It was big swells. It was 2 meter swells that day.
I mean, closer to shore, the worse it got.
Actually, it was worse when we got out. Because we traveled 3 kilometers from the time that we got there to the time that we got her out. We had traveled 3 kilometers.
I remember you pushing me away.
Yeah. Pushing you?
When we got to the top. Yeah, because the NSRI guys, I shot them to jump in the water. Because I banged my head, so I was up in my car. But then when they jumped in the water, then I just took her and I pushed her away. So that they were behind her.
So that they
and then they grabbed her, and then they pulled her into the boat, and then they pulled me into the boat as well.